before, and I've heard a lot of good things about it. It was great to have this opportunity to be able to use it in conjunction with Tecla. It was crystal clear and easy to use, easy to navigate. It was great for reading books. The page turning function really helped. Watching videos, also awesome. Listening to music, great. Searchability on Google and through looking through the web, it was okay. I'd be excited to see how that could be improved or worked upon in conjunction with the two devices. But all in all, it'd definitely be something I would try again, and definitely be something that I'd consider maybe in the future getting one for my own. So a lot of the apps and the features, it was really easy to navigate, but it'll be exciting to see in the future when accessibility is improved, and then I could have sort of access to all sites, all apps, and then that truly be a really integrated and accessible experience. It's just great to be able to use something that all my friends and family have already had the opportunity to use, but with the Tecla in conjunction with the iPad, I was finally able to use it, which was great.